Yo. It's all about your mind. Better set it high with the right mentality. Chase your dreams. Yo. How do you live your life? It's all about your mind. How do you go? It's about what you can see with your eyes. I just think it's time by the people read between my lines. I'm a rhymes, feel my vibes, cause I'll never beat it twice. Understand them, got a dream but never do they chase them. They stay there, then they cast the whole blame on their parents. Senseless, every time I always use my talent. Did they say I'm your perfect, but I'm just better past them. Hey there, you call yourself an artist with no music. You call yourself a rapper, yet you have just released nothing. You call yourself a writer, yet you're whipped on something inspiring. It comes late at night to feed you, yet you're still sleepy. Rubbish! Every time complain of no resources. You never chase your dream because you feel you don't have money. You wake up in the morning, yet you sleep and doing nothing. Chatting, posting, I just play with your destiny. It's all about your mindset, got to use that talent. Do it in the present, later future see it's all for yourself. You were taught to find your mission, taught to create ambition in your generation. But leave those that have here, let them hear. What are your aims? What are your goals? What are your dreams? What do you really plan to achieve in this year? Why do you live? Why do you work? Why do you think? What really is your purpose on earth? Yo, what's your purpose on earth? Yeah, what's your purpose on earth? What are your dreams? What are your goals? What do you aim? What can you really do best? I say it's all about your mindset, it's all about the set of minds on wisdom, knowledge, understanding, that's all. Let me tell you, beat out your dream, I don't need a mentor. You got the lion, you know one defeat when it roars. Do this one, just focus on your future. Make the plans a present and look a bigger picture. After your schooling, what's the next procedure? Mindset, so poor, only thing is get a job. Oh God, you only pray to Jesus Christ our Savior to ask for more favor, yet it still don't work. What the hell do you think is sitting up in heaven there for? For miracles to come, oh no, no, it can't work. It's all about your mindset, got to use that talent. Do it in the present, later future see it's all for yourself. You were taught to find your mission, taught to create ambition in your generation. But leave those that have here, let them hear. What are your aims? What are your goals? What are your dreams? What do you really plan to achieve in this year? Why do you live? Why do you work? Why do you think? What really is your purpose on earth? You were old, taught to find your own purpose. Everyone you find your purpose, you will never want to follow. Yeah, the cause of your failure, in case you don't know. The pain, in case you don't know. Depression, in case you don't know. Never search for happiness, you cannot find the happiness. You keep to yourself and never share them with your fellow. If you choose to receive before you give, then no need, you are so mean, it will end up on your sorrows. It's not about your ability, your agility, responsibility. It's about defining humanity, the right mentality. May have the spirituality, your audacity, connectivity. May possess all the quality to go against reality. Nobility, sincerity, humanity, maturity, priority, capacity, majority, totality, unity. This is psycho world name mentality, to put your gift in action and make your dream reality.